pasé. Charles and Charles, like when I be smoking that thing when you sewing up on my balls. Y'all just know this thing be like critical when we ride that parkway looking at that motherfucking TV screen. When this shit be on this motherfucking scene, that backyard just trying to get this motherfucking green. But the next thing you know, this is what I mean. Backyard just do that thing like it's so clean. Come on now. Before I got out the bed, it was like that. I had to get back off the corner, cause the motherfucking backwoods was stale. But I had to go back to the Amoco, let the man know that the shit wasn't right, and I'd be buying from the dough. But y'all know how the shit go. Gotta fix it with the endo, just to keep the shit on a steady flow. Cause that's how back y'all roll, nigga. Tripping. All they gotta do is do them. Don't worry about what the next nigga gonna do. Sometimes y'all niggas be blowing my mind, like y'all just step on the grind, but knowing y'all ain't gonna cross the line. Guess what, anytime that chopper will take your soul, but one time nigga never go old. Gotta be kinfolk for all my niggas that smoke that and don't mix that, but love that, cause that gap will kill, it will. Looking for that tall nigga at the end of the night, but it ain't even minute, man. The nigga can be short. It's just how you do it and make your motherfucking groove get straight into it. But look here, you gotta make her feel like something, make her come, make the pussy feel like the red rum, and make the pussy thump like it's playing the drum. But y'all know where I come from. This shit is like Charles and Charles. Holla at your boy. That shit, cause it's hot out there, you know what I'm talking about? I want all my niggas to watch yourself, keep it tech knitted, cause I know everybody think they in it, and I know everybody think they cool, but when that shit come through, it ain't no line in the rule, you know what I'm talking about that?
Right.